I'm Linda Warren. I am at the University of New Brunswick studying my Master's of Environmental Management. And I'm out here right now with JDI in the field, working on finding the moose that we had previously collared. And then we're taking some repeat measurements so that we can monitor how they've progressed from the beginning of this project till now. And then we're going to monitor them going forward and hopefully continue this project over the long term.
I'm Delphine Depierre, and I'm a master's student in biology at Université Laval with Dr. Jean-Pierre Tremblay. So we're here to study moose and winter ticks. Right now we are taking blood samples and feces samples. We weigh the moose and we remove the collar.
The data coming from the collars is satellite telemetry, and it's incredible information because we can put these collars on animals and leave them for months at a time, and I can remotely access the material and then plug it into a program called ArcGIS and run a bunch of analyses in order to determine what habitats they're using and where they're frequenting, and that will help us with the continuation of the study.
I'm really happy I'm working in this project because I get to see the moose from closer than I ever had, and you can see all the team working, and it's a great partnership, like with Irving and Michelle Oakley and the capture team, and Charles, the technician, who's wonderful. So it's really nice to work with those people, and yeah, we're having a great time.
This study with JDI has opened so many doors for me personally and for a lot of other projects in New Brunswick. With the satellite data that they have, it will be hopefully available for years to come to expand these studies and provide a baseline for the future. So as the moose population changes and as the weather potentially changes, we can keep an eye on how things are going. So it's really important information.
We appreciate our good partners, Laval, UNB, the province of New Brunswick. We couldn't do this without them. And we're looking forward to what we learn so that we can help the moose here in New Brunswick.